all of my wood is cut, sanded, and ready to go. So stoked on how this project turned out. Now all I have is some caulking, painting, and some patching, and this thing is gonna look awesome. Thanks for watching, guys.